Dinner can I tell you something? Give you a bit of a rest from it. I was in Italy doing a film, the Italian Job. I went into this restaurant. I said to the waiter, excuse me, I'd like to order a paglioni. He said, we don't serve paglioni. I said, yes you do, it's written at the top of the bloody menu. He said, that's not paglioni, that's page one.
Yeah,
it's true, that. There's one person laughing over there. Do you want me to carry on, or shall I give this back to you?
Do you want me to carry on?
No. You love me, do you? Well, thanks very much, because I love this lady. And do you know, I've got three rules when it comes to picking up girls. Number one, it's important to tell a girl you love her. Number two, it's important to tell a girl you're faithful. And number three, it's important that those two girls don't know one another. Bloody hell, I'm on my own now. Oh yeah? Am I getting... I'm off. At the bloody way. Right, ladies and gentlemen. Do you want your back? Because I've got lots of things to say. They left me at the top of a cliff, you know. I said to them, I said, listen lads, I've got a great idea. And that was the last year. Thank you.
Give a big round of applause. Yeah. Alex, hang on. I've got a brilliant idea.
Bloody hell. You want me to sit on top of the bonnet?
No, I don't want you to sit on top of the bonnet. Oh, you're getting there. What do you think? Can we shut him up for once and for all? Come on. No, it will not be worried about. This is all. I'm not going to do more than 10 miles an hour, okay?
I'm going to sell my pants. I don't even get myself that far. Now, we're just going down.
Give me a call.
I will. I'm supposed to be the bloody star in this, and you make you the money.
Give me a round of applause. That's absolutely fantastic. Michael Dennett, thank you for coming. Legend.